Starting today, Sibu embarks in a wonderful and exciting journey. We are determined to grow as a community and as a region by highlighting our gastronomical culture. Over time, Sibu has proven that all what it needs is opportunity to grow and to shine, because we most certainly have the necessary resources. The cultural year 2007, when Sibu was European Capital of Culture, resulted in a fantastic growth of our city. It came alive. But I believe we need constantly to reinvent ourselves and accept new challenges. Being a European region of gastronomy is a good opportunity for us. The region of Sibiu has shaped ambitious objectives in this program. Among these, we seek to show our gastronomic traditions, which result from a cultural and ethnic diversity that gives Sibiu its unique character. For centuries, Romanians, Germans, and Hungarians peacefully coexist together, preserving their culture and customs, but also strong traditions of gastronomy. We want to show our heritage and promote it in a more unitary form, generating the development of tourism and the growth of small business in this field. Another objective will be that of promoting education in the sense of responsible spending food resources. Sibiu is a bountiful region, but we need to manage well what we have in order to ensure sustainability for our community in the future. The young generation the value of good food, but also their duty to carry on producing it. The idea is to encourage people in our region to eat fresh products to the detriment of factory processed food. I believe this program should make us all look differently at a small garden behind our houses. I live in a neighborhood of houses. In the past, my neighbors used to plant in their gardens vegetable and herbs. But now they have a tiny lawn, they have some conifers, and maybe a little pool. I want this program to make people understand that it is more sustainable to produce a part of the food. They want to produce a part of their own food. I want to use to go back to growing vegetables and herbs in our backyard and plant fruit trees for the shade and the sheer pleasure of eating fruit straight from the tree. Not to mention the benefit that working in such a garden has on the mind. To achieve these challenges of mentality, we plan to organize workshops and informative campaigns about the importance of healthy food and healthy eating habits. This is why the prestigious University of Sibiu is a key member of our team. We aim to cause a shift in the community's perception of eating. We are all going to learn together to eat food that truly brings benefits to our bodies and our minds. And as a consequence, we will have a healthier community and fewer overweight people. You may might say that everything is all good, but think of all these weight watchers and nutritionists who are losing their jobs. They are not very happy about this program, but I'm just joking. Because we actually expect that all these specialists will join us in our efforts. The third major goal is that of supporting small and medium enterprises. We are hoping this program will have this benefit on the region's economy by promoting the products of small farmers and small factories.
The distinguished head of the policy of the EG rules of the European Commission. We are ambassador of Romania in Greece, governor, minister, president of EG CAT, we are representative of the European regions, colleagues in the European regions of the gastronomy platform, distinguished guests. On behalf of Sibiu region, we are honored to receive the title of European Region of Gastronomy for 2019. The award is a special opportunity to reassert the European location of Romania on the East region to be part of European unity in diversity and emphasize the multinational, multi-ethnic and multicultural character of Sibiu. We share your belief that our common future has a stronger basis if grounded on local and geographic specificity, on preserving and developing cultural and ethnic identity, on cooperation in diversity and tolerance. In this regard, Sibiu as a cultural and territorial center of South Pennsylvania represents a good example for blending the past and the present, a good example for harmonious development and historical cohabitation. In 2007, the city of Sibiu and the great Duchy of Luxembourg shared the title of European Culture Capital, our slogan being a city of culture, a city of cultures. The program Sibiu European Cultural Capital included 337 projects and 2,062 cultural events. It was a turning point in our recent history because it repositioned us on the map of tourists and cultural destinations in Europe. We now celebrate a decade since the year when all of this started, and we are happy that the coincidence of history made it possible that the title of European Region of Gastronomy is guaranteed to us on this anniversary.
First of all, we'd like to proceed with giving the certificates. So, I have here, I'd also like Glenn Cross, who's the president of the jury, to come up.
Sorry.
Today, IGCAT, and I'm impressed.